about new developments involving the bird flu, including a cat food recall linked to a pet in Oregon.
All of this is raising new concerns about the outbreak. And here to answer your questions is Dr. Simone Wilds, an infectious disease specialist at South Shore Health. Dr. Wilds, always good to see you. Well, let's talk about this cat food contamination. It's just the latest sign that this outbreak is evolving. Now, how concerning is this?
Yes, this is very concerning to us in the medical community. In this particular case, this indoor cat died from bird flu after eating raw food that was contaminated with bird flu, hence the recall. This really should serve as a reminder to all those with pets that you should avoid giving your pets raw milk and raw meat, especially now as we're having this bird flu outbreak.
Yeah, absolutely. When we know earlier this month, Dr. Wilds, a Louisiana resident became the first severe human case of bird flu in the country. I don't want to be alarmist here, but we also want to put things in context. What is the actual risk to humans right now?
So right now, I will say that bird flu is mainly an infection that affects animals, so very low risk to humans. When humans do get it, it's usually a mild case, except with the Louisiana case, which is the first very severe case. So again, you know, the key takeaway is for humans right now, very low risk, but of course, we always want to be cautious about it.
And as an infectious disease expert, what's the biggest thing that you are watching right now when it comes to the bird flu?
Well, you know, right now, as I see the cases increase, right now we're up to 66 cases, with most of the cases in California and Colorado. What I'm watching for is there any human-to-human transmission? There has been none seen so far in the U.S. or globally. But I'm keeping my eyes focused on that, and also how severe ill people will be in case that should happen. And I will say, while I wait, I'm preparing to take care of these patients in case I happen to see them here in the hospital.
All right. Dr. Wilds, we always appreciate your insight. Something to watch for sure. Thank you.